Welcome. Today we're going to talk about the animals in Central America. Please subscribe for more amazing content. For more information on this and full coverage, check out the link below in the description. The term Central America refers to Belize, Costa Rica, El Salvador, Guatemala, Honduras, Nicaragua, and Panama. This region connects North America to South America. It is bordered by the Pacific Ocean to the west and the Caribbean Sea to the east. With its many miles of coastline, acres of tropical forest, and centuries of unspoiled growth, Central America is an important biodiversity hotspot. It contains more than 7% of the Earth's biodiversity. What are the national animals of Central American countries? Belize, mountain tapir. Costa Rica, white-tailed deer. El Salvador, tortugas. Guatemala, quetzal. Honduras, white-tailed deer. Nicaragua, garza blanca. Panama, harpy eagle. Where to find the top wild animals in Central America? All Central American countries have established national parks, marine reserves, and wildlife sanctuaries. Some of these countries have turned to ecotourism to boost their economies while preserving their unique wildlife species. Here are some well-known places to visit animals in Central America. Coxcomb Basin Wildlife Sanctuary in Belize is the world's first jaguar preserve. It is a sanctuary for hundreds of birds, mountain tapirs, deer, and other wildlife. Tikal National Park in Guatemala is home to the greatest Maya ruins and a sanctuary for endangered tropical birds, jaguars, and other animals. Arenal National Park in Costa Rica is a protected area for more than 800 bird species, endangered wildlife, and reptiles. Cerro Azul de Copan National Park in Honduras protects a cloud forest in the Honduran mountains. It is a protected area for many bird and wildlife species. Volcán Barú National Park in Panama is on Panama's only volcano. The most dangerous animals in Central America today. Central America has many dangerous insects, reptiles, and fish. American crocodile, while not as large or aggressive as its Australian cousin, the American crocodile, also known as the Central American alligator, is dangerous when provoked. Fortunately, these crocodiles prefer smaller prey. Venomous snakes, the Fer-de-Lance viper, which is native to the Central American forests, is one of the world's deadliest snakes. Central America is also home to the tropical rattlesnake, yellow-bellied sea snake, and the Mexican bearded lizard. They are all highly poisonous. Amazonian giant centipede, the world's largest centipede, can reach 14 inches. These long, brightly colored insects kill their prey by injecting venom. Their bite won't kill you, but it will cause intense pain and swelling. Bullet ant. Locals say the sting of this ant is like getting hit by a bullet. It is not fatal, but it will hurt. Red-bellied piranha. Piranhas are carnivorous fish that live in the Amazon River and surrounding streams. Piranhas are aggressive, but attacks on humans are rare. Endangered animals in Central America. Central America's endangered animals include jaguars, howler monkeys, iguanas, and scarlet macaws. The Bahama swallow, Bangs mountain squirrel, big deer mouse, funnel-eared bat, and brown pelican are all animals that may become extinct if current trends continue. Central America's exotic animals. The animals of Central America have evolved to endure the hot, humid conditions of the rainforest and warm coastal areas. Conservation groups are working to protect these unusual exotic animals from becoming extinct. The best places to see them are the many zoos, wildlife preserves, and national parks. Thank you for checking this video. If you wish to give your opinion, please comment below, we'd love to hear from you. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and we will see you next time.